उन्होंने गोपाल जी को दर्शन किया। तो शत्रुघ्न ने गोपाल जी इस प्रकार की कथा है कि एक समय इस मधुवन में मधुदैत्य का बड़ा पराक्रम रहा। उस मधुदैत्य का पुत्र लवणासुर यहीं पर रहा करता था।
इज नोन एज मधुवन एंड द डीटी दैट वी हैव सॉ हियर वी हैव सीन हियर इज नोन एज शत्रुघ्न गोपाल। So the story goes like this, that here there was a demon named Madhu, and he had a son named Lavanasura. He was...
Mike, speak in the mic.
The place that where we have reached is known as Madhuvan. And the deity that we saw here upstairs is known as Shatrughan Gopal. So the story goes like this. There was a demon named Madhu and he had a son named Lavanasura. He was a very powerful demon and he used to give different kinds of... He used to torture the people, those who used to live here. So, the people, the different rishis, munis who used to live here, they approached Ramchandra. And he requested Ramchandra that, now you have defeated the Ravana and you have descended on this earth to kill the demons. So, on our request, please you try to defeat the Lavanasura so that we can do our bhajan tapasya peacefully there. On their request, Ramchandra, he told Shatrughan that, you should go there and do this job. Because when Ramchandra became the king, his younger brothers, they asked about the services. That time Ramchandra had told Shatrughan that when time will come, I will tell you this required service to do. So on the order of Ramchandra, Shatrughan ji, he came here, and with him, Ramchandra gave him a deity of board incarnation. That deity is also there. When Shatrughan came here, so Ramchandra told that it's very difficult, not possible to kill the Madhurivan because he has a trident. That trident was given by Lord Shiva to his father Madhu and that trident was with him. So as long as he has this trident, nobody can kill him. So you should play a trick that when he goes for hunting and he comes back, before he enters this region of Madhuvan, you should kill them. So Shatrughan, he follows this instruction and he killed the Madhu demon. That's
all. Son of Madhu.
Lavanasura. Lavan in Sanskrit actually means salt. So because due to his activities, he killed all the animals. He tortured all the people who used to live here, so this place became salty. So the water that we get in Mathura, that is salty.
When Ramchandra जब लौट करके वन में से आए अयोध्या के राजा हुए। When Ramchandra returned from killing Ravan and he was king, then Shatrughna requested Ram. Shatrughna जी ने राम जी से प्रार्थना की, आप सब भाइयों को अपनी सेवा में नियुक्त किया, उनको कोई कोई सेवा दिया। भरत जी भी शत्रुघ्न और लक्ष्मण जी भी को बहुत सेवाएं दी, किंतु मैं आपकी कोई सेवा नहीं कर सका, इसलिए हमें कोई सेवा दीजिए। आई एम नॉट सब ड्यू, लक्ष्मण है सब ड्यू, शत्रुघ्न है, सीता है, भरत है सब ड्यू, even Hanuman had served you and you have given some sweet services to him. But I have never served you, so I like that. I pray you that you should give me some service. हमें कोई सेवा सेवक को ऐसा ही होना चाहिए सर्वेंट को भी चाहिए विदाउट एनी सर्विस ही कैन नॉट लीव इन आवर होल ग्रुप दोज हु आर नॉट सर्विंग एनी हाउ हाउ दे कैन सर्व एंड दे विल नॉट लीव सो वी मस्ट ट्राई टू सर्व इन एनी वे सो वी रिक्वेस्टेड रामचंद्र told that a time will come, I will give you some service. When they receive and Maharshi from this Madhuban, a part of Mathura, Mathura is also Madhuban, in Madhuban. Mathura and Madhu, Mathura and then Mathura. ये सब एक ही तरह के शब्द हैं. मधु मैंने क्या वट इज मीनिंग ऑफ मधु हनी दिस हनी इज दिस हनी पीछे इज एक्चुअली नॉट हनी नेक्टर नॉट नेक्टर बट प्रेम इज हनी मल्ली प्रेम इज हनी मोस्ट क्या श्रेष्ठ Best. Madhu is prem. First dasya prem, then sakhya prem, and then madhu, vatsalya, and then madhu. The affection, the love towards Krishna from gopis is the best madhu. Best honey. Ye prem. कृष्ण वनों में मधु आस्वादन करते थे कृष्ण यूज टू टेस्ट दिस हनी ऑल्सो वर्ल्डली हनी एंड ऑल्सो द अफेक्शन एंड लव बाय हिज फ्रेंड्स फादर मदर एंड एस्पेशली सब गोपीज लव दिस इज एक्चुअल मधु टू दिस प्लेस Madhuban was full of madhu everywhere. This worldly madhu also and that madhu also. Tasya sakha vatsalya and madhu. Here so many bees were there everywhere in the branches of trees, full of madhu. Krishna and Baldev used to come here and to taste madhu. So I was telling about Satyaguna ji, Ramchandra told that all you see that all these saints and rishis and maharshis have come from Madhuban and there is a demon named Madhu and his son. Madhu has now expired but his son is there and is very dangerous. It is very hard to kill anyone cannot kill if the Trishul is there.
Trigun.
Trigun. Trigun is in his hand. Anyone can, Krishna cannot also kill. Anyone cannot kill. So you should try to kill him. When he is returning without any weapon in his hand, that Trigun. And telling this, he took some chandan and all things and he gave the kingdom of Madhuban to Satrughna. He did Rajya Vishay. Kya hoga? Rajya Crownation. Coronation. With his own hands. When am I doing? Satrughna began to be told that why you are weeping and weeping that you are making separation from you and sending me in Madhuban very far away from Ayodhya. So how can I leave? I cannot. They have the separation. So you are making king forever and you will send me there. I now don't want to be king. I want to serve you always. But Ramchandra told that you have prayed me. That give me service, that is why I am giving you this service. Oh, this separation service is so much hard for me. I request that I am taking back my prayers and I don't want to be here. But Ramchandra told that if anyone doing prayer for anything, Krishna give him that. Ye jathang mam prapadyante, tam satyo bhajami. So if he will, at the time of chanting, doing devotional service, doing parikrama, if he will make any, what?
Desire.
Worldly desire. Then Krishna will be bound to give you. So don't want anything. No requirements, no desire. Nothing, only one desire, that I may be the servant of conjugal Radha and Krishna, especially of Mathura. Don't forget me. If you will do any other desire, then Krishna will stop you to be in this world and to test all these things, and then after that he may do it. Like Shastrukuna. So now, he was repenting, why I prayed Ram for this. I should be only dependent to him. What he gives service by his own apni ichha se, own will, I should be. So don't forget. Don't want anything in this world. Otherwise you'll be hampered. So this is the teaching of Sri Ramchandra. This will be always Sarnagata. And next, we are going to Krishna Gocharana Sthan. Yahan nahi hua. Yahan nahi hua. Wo Balbiki Ashram mein. So we go Pramananda.
One thing more.
In any mandir, you are going to take darshan, you should give some
pranami.
Pranami. We cannot give donation to Thakurji. Offering, we can give some offering. Without this, if you have money and not doing, then it will be usually. So you should give something. I want to see. Oh, yeah.